Newcomer.
I don't want to know how this got there. What'd you find? Focus. Let's keep going.
Patrol should be out too. We got one. Where's the fighting running? It's QN. Broken. That was nothing. Give me more.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Speedy. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Crescenta held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Get a drop on these bucket heads.
That's because troops like you are getting distracted. Focus. Adversary inbound. You still have to stand.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Maybe the Raiders?
It's all over now.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. That's not opening. So Something around here has a big appetite. Seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. Just like Z's chamber. It's only the Force.
Hard to breathe.
No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Will come in handy. It won't open. Come on, buddy. That could be trouble. Nice. The Empire is way out of their element here. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
Did the trick. Let's move. Wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Only Jedi.
mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. You.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
My time. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. I can sense your fear.
I need something, buddy.
How feeble. Still green, hmm? Trivial. Win. Is that it?
Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me? Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalor to someone like him?
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Boat fixed the Mantis by now.
Tantalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. It won't hurt you. Good, Neko. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. The Sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Up!
Let's stop. Ready to go. Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tantalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could... have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector. Hey, Cal, check the holoprojector. We got a call from Jeddah.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Iggy made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for. Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Careful. Jedha. Not bad. Let's check it out.